We placed 30th. We placed 30th in the FNCS qualifier first. Let's look. Let's go.